when it's all gone, people will be able to go to the artwork at the time and get some sense of what it felt like to be alive.